Coach put laxatives in the player's water. The goal is to make his team lose. The unsuspecting captain drank a whole bottle of water. But what he didn't expect was, the boy ran into the court, direct 1 foot high pass, then play a kung fu football. When the whole audience was cheering, the coach looked puzzled. He thought maybe he drank too little, threw another bottle of water. The boy gulped it down, but now he's more excited. I saw his skillful dribble, easily crossed 5 players, then 1 shot. The boy scored another goal. The score became 2-0. This time the coach was completely confused. Isn't the dosage enough? So he let the captain drink a 3rd bottle. He thought it should be all right this time, but the boy is still very excited. The ball control is more skillful and steady. Invincible on the court, faced the goalkeeper. He passed directly and easily. It's about to score, but the effect happened. At this time, he didn't care about the game. All the way out of the court, rushed directly into the bathroom. The coach's plan was finally achieved, to lose the game. He found someone casually to be a goalkeeper. The other side came to the penalty area, scored easily. He also retreated into his goal with the ball in his